Alright guys, so welcome back to Mads Entertainment. We're here at Central State with B-Town Paranormal going through here. They say this place is supposedly extremely haunted, so make sure you guys put your earbuds in and comment below and timestamp, let me know. Smash that like button. Let's go ahead and head in here, guys.
Get a new camera. See you later. That back there is a little room back there we can get into too.
What was that? Did you hear that? What was it?
Probably the wind. Alright guys, we're back here at Central State once again. With Mads Entertainment. Link will be in the description below. We'll go take them through and show them what's all down here. So come on, get it done. Watch for this type of stuff. It's all over the ground. This one here used to be one of the tunnels.
Oh wow.
That's that one. Alright, so we're here in the basement, getting ready to go into one of the coal tunnels. That's how the when the trains used to come in here and drop off the coal, they would drop it in these bins. And they would, and we'll show you the bins here in a minute, but we're going to take you to where they would dump it off of the scale, and it would come here into the basement.
Look at this case.
This area here used to be blocked off because there's some over the center block and they started blocking all these tunnels off. They were going up the center block. You go ahead and go first if you want to. Go ahead. Just watch your step because on some of these bars stick out and it will catch a leg.
Oh,
but this
cool.
Right here used to be an open bare belt.
Because what they would do was they would drop the coal here and it would go down this conveyor belt all the way down.
Okay.
And when it get down there, they would put it in the furnaces. All right, guys, I will be right.
Go all the way back?
It goes all the way back.
Where's it go to?
It goes to the dead end because they blocked it off. Yeah. What the hell?
Did you say hey?
Uh-oh.
I heard hey.
I might have, I don't know. I think, I don't know. Yeah.
Sorry for the camera, super shaky.
See, and it ends back there. That room, that first room we filmed up top.
Yeah.
That's where all this would go. You see, it would come out on this belt, it'd go down there, and it'd go up another set of hoppers and took it upstairs.
Dang. And that floor just drops.
Huh?
That floor drops.
Uh-huh.
Damn.
There's another two stories underneath this.
Holy shit.
And now we'll go to the gym. Love this place.
Alright guys, so that was the coal chute that we just got done looking through. That was pretty cool. Just subterranean level to the basement. Oh, look at that old bottom.
The boilers, everything's still here.
Wow.
You're trying to give me a heart attack.
Jump scare, guys. To crunch too loud, guys.
Yeah.
Ooh, that floor is bad. That floor is gone.
It is. All the times that we've been here, I've never been able to get in this room because of that. Because you see, that hole was only from here to here at one point, but that's all new shit.
Yeah.
And that goes to the offices for this building.
Yeah.
Like where all the seat, like all the set, all the big shots.
Yeah.
It also has the original boilers.
Yeah.
Squeeze through here and you go into a smokestack.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, dude. Epic. Squeeze through there and you go and you're in that smokestack.
I heard a voice when I put my camera in there. I could have swore I heard a voice. Where'd you go? Let's see, cast iron.
I came down here last time I was here.
Mm-hmm.
I came down here and I shut all the lights off on myself.
Yeah.
And dude, I scared the piss out of myself. And I didn't even move.
Mm-mm.
It's that fucking black down here.
Isn't this where you got that weird voice?
Huh?
Isn't this where you got that weird voice where you said, like, his name?
No, I was right here. I was just up here because I was looking to see that this is another tunnel. And I was right here stepping up here, and I heard a roar, and I heard a growl, like, and it wasn't, I mean, there's nobody down here.
Hmm.
I mean, I was down here by myself.
Yeah.
At night.
Damn.
So.
Yeah.
I mean, but, dude.
Did you hear that fire truck?
Did you hear that? What's that hole?
Fuck.